Also in Marinette County, authorities say two people are in custody for possessing illegal drugs. Officials with the Marinette County Sheriff's Office say the two were pulled over in the town of Pound on Monday. Deputies found Michael Richtig and Casey Seacrest to be in possession of more than 40 grams of illegal drugs, including methamphetamine and fentanyl. Both are now facing multiple drug charges.